We read about the Salem witch trials in like fifth grade. Those girls weren't even witches. The real witches were cunning and careful not to be caught. In fact, after that, they got the hell out of Dodge. That's how eventually New Orleans became the new Salem.
I think New Orleans is a perfect city to set as the backstory for this year's American Horror Story Coven. It's so rich and ripe with culture that's still alive and thriving. Maybe it's gone a little underground, but it's still a great part of the culture.
New Orleans is such an amazing city, and the energy is very powerful. That's just like alive.
It's cool to get to like shoot in the French Quarter and shoot in all these amazing houses. I think it's really adding a whole other element to the show to have New Orleans as the backdrop.
The atmosphere, you just can't replicate that anywhere else. And it's one of our truly old cities.
You know, the boulevards and Esplanade Avenue and St. Charles Street, they all have this kind of lovely, overgrown aspect.
Aesthetically, the city is just incredibly sexy in that way.
It's quite erotic and exotic and sultry.
The whole city is like a kind of beautiful woman in a 19th century dress, sort of adorned with lace and pearls. It has that feeling. All the buildings have that feeling. Very unusual that way.
I think the heat and the humidity and the sort of slow, stately pace of it add to a kind of frayed elegance.
Everything here is dripping wet, and there are huge live oak trees everywhere that have these huge branches and the, you know, moss hanging from them. All that kind of classic Southern Gothic imagery plays through.
What do you hear?
But it definitely leads to the idea that something else is going on under the surface.
It's spooky, man. It's a spooky town. You walk the streets late at night and you get pretty scared. You feel like there's a lot of souls and spirits wandering around the French Quarter.
The city has a reputation for being haunted and spiritual and creepy.
It lends itself to stories about voodoo and witches. It's not forced, it's just part of the culture.
All of which, I think, lends itself very well to this story.
It's nice to be shooting down here and like have things to feed off of.
It does a lot of the work, I think, for the show. It's such a wonderful match with American Horror Story.